Hi everyone, it's DJ here from Cozy RC. Today we got a wild thing in the workshop because I damaged the bow and I totally fixed it, and in this video I'm going to show you how I did it. Okay, enjoy! Alright. It felt a little bit uncomfortable to cut the tip off, but I think it's the best way to fix it properly because this tip is really damaged and it's also split on the seam. So I will model a new one. Probably I will just model it from solid wood. I'm progressing with the fix of the bow tip. I modeled a new tip from solid wood. I sanded it into shape, roughly, so it needs some fine tuning still, but it's getting there. My solution to make a strong bow tip again is to put a pin in the existing hole. So this pin has a slot which slides over the existing bulkhead in the bow, and then the new tip has a hole where the pin will be glued into, and then it will be attached to the hole again. I got the tip fully reconstructed now, and it is perfectly smooth with the rest of the bow, so you cannot even feel the transition anymore. So the next step is to put two layers of 50 grams glass, and it's important that I cover the glass from the new tip onto the existing bow to make it strong again. I will also glass the bottom, but first I will apply the glass on top. And after it's cured and cut, I will apply the glass on the bottom. I taped the hole so I can repaint the bow tip. I will just repeat these stripings, and on the bottom I will just continue the white paint. The tip is painted white, and now I will apply the neon yellow coating. The yellow paint is applied, and I masked the boat to apply the dark blue. The bow tip repair is done. The tip is fixed and painted again. I applied the clear coat. So the boat is ready to go again. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.